So here we're talking about the ADAS model, which is, of course, a relationship between output and prices. We have a long-run aggregate supply.